Lately I've been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody hails a private boat when they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you. I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this door. I could just get over this or find you something to pull me out this door. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down, and I got it right back up. But I get that smart niggas right back up. Ain't no time for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel this and again, so I decided just to beat this pain. I've been trying to make an attempt to beat, but I just can't admit I'm coming to grips with the fact that I may be blowing rap. I need to do it, I'm gonna do some shit so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow and fall on sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be once I'm back to follow. Once I'm back to follow, I'll be once I'm back to follow. Day to day, going tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles. In my shoes, just to see what it's like. Me, me, her to you, that's straight shoes, just to see what it means. I'm going to do the play, if you want, go inside each other's minds. Just to see, I'll be fine, look at shit, don't get to the sense. So don't have to say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all be fucked, just make sure what I give you. So don't have to say you ain't check the temperature of the room just as soon as I'm talking as I go eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blending with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking answer if you try to follow me around and wreck my ass. Half of every single joke I crack and half of them ain't even funny like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man, you should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am pockets hot behind the hands of a clown. So why don't you all sit down, listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Damn, we don't gotta tear our shoes, and we gotta walk 1,000 miles. I'm wearing my shoes just to see what it's like. Me, me, her, me, you, my straight shoes, just to see what I mean. I'm talking to me, if you mind, go inside each other's minds. Just to see what we find, don't get shit to each other's eyes. I don't have to say you ain't beautiful. Just make sure you get it. So don't let him say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked. Just make sure you get it. So nobody asked for life to be less with these moves that has with them. We gotta take these cards ourselves and pick them. Don't expect no help. Now we're gonna be there just sitting on my ass and pissing home. But take the situation in which I'm placed and living from my home. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags. Just sat on my porch and hope and pray for a dad to show who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school and home. I dreamed of being like who get it, if it then I guess the winner. And mom always told me keep making that face and it gets stuck like that. Oh, my mom just stayed in there while I'm about to come apart like that. I bustle in that frozen stop sign for the 8 years old. I learned my lesson in cause I wasn't trying to impress me. There's no home, but I already told you my whole life story. Not just based on my description. It's where you see it, but where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear, how it is. Let's see if you can fix your feet. In my shoes, just to see what it's like.